Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, 'cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation every
Okay, Edward. Now, are you ready for father and son vacation? Are we seriously having a vacation? Just you and me? Okay, you know where we're going. No, I don't. We are going to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. I thought you already went there with the other dead people in November and the Thanksgiving. Well, I sort of stayed in a hotel. I didn't want to do anything. Are you sure you're going to do things with your own son in Tennessee, Pigeon Forge? 6-hour drive in a car. I mean the van. No. I'm going to fly us there. Okay. Do you think the suitcase is a bit too big for us to carry? You know, Edward, you're actually right. I don't know why I pack a big black suitcase with clothes and stuff. I mean, well, we're dead. My goodness. There's times that I am still a human. I'm not. Well, at least I am taking sweet tea there, so that would be great. If you don't mind, I started drinking Mountain Dew, so, I like Mountain Dew now. Excuse me, my dear boy. Who introduced you to Mountain Dew? Ask Theo. I mean, it's best to not drink sweet tea a lot. I mean, you should try new drinks, Dad. It would be great. No, son. I'd rather have sweet tea with the medicine. I feel like I should go and spend time with you more since we haven't really been bonding, so yeah. Thank you, Edward. You're welcome, Dad. Okay, I'll drink tea too. That's my boy. Why keep saying that? Like, I am like your favorite kid. Because you're my son. You're my first son. I can't stop remembering those days when you were a little boy. A little zompire. Yeah. Okay. We still don't need that suitcase. I don't think we do. Anyway, let's get ready soon.
She grew up on the side of the road where the church bells ring and strong love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow, like American honey. Steady as a preacher, free as a weed. Couldn't wait to get going, but wasn't quite ready to leave. So when I sing, pure and sweet American honey, there's a wild calling out my name, love. just wanna go back in time to American honey, yeah. There's a wild, wild whisper blowing in the wind, calling out my name like a long lost friend. Oh, I miss those days as the years go by. Oh, nothing sweeter than summertime.
Well, we're finally at the cabin.
Oh, duh, we flew here. It would have been taking more than 6 hours if we wouldn't stop a lot.
What do you mean?
You're having that sweet tea addiction again.
Darn it. Oh, I gotta go.
Fine. But hey, there's a toilet in the cabin, so might want to take a break going outdoors in the bathroom, Dad.
Come on, Edward. Did you just bought another Mountain Dew?
No.
The odd thing is, the can is not the original size. This can is more bigger, Dad. More taller than the original can is.
Okay.
The bed we're sleeping, we're going to have a bunk bed.
Can I take top bunk?
Sure, you can. I'd rather be on lower bunk.
At least it's nice out.
Sadly, Thursday I sense that the weather's gonna change.
Please don't tell me.
It's gonna rain.
Oh, darn it. Well, I like rain, but I'd rather enjoy, you know, nature instead. This is unprofessional emo phase right now.
It's fine. I like peace and quiet, and you know how
I am. I like outdoors. You like outdoors?
Back in my days.
Oh god.
When I was human, I think I was three, or maybe four.
That's a long time, Dad.
I used to go outside a lot. It was nice.
At least you like outdoors than staying indoors.
Because it was more safer to go outside.
Hmm. We should have a tour looking at the cabin inside. Agreed.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
The Adams family secret. 300 years of Adams.
How did you found the Adams family?
I found it on Nickelodeon.
It's not the original, son.
What? It's not the original? Stupid Nickelodeon.
It's funny how we're in our vacation, we're in the cabin, and we're watching TV, and boom, here we go. Nickelodeon has the Addams Family. Can you change it? I can't really find anything good. Darn it.
It's perfect. perfect outside. It's like God let me dial up the weather. Got the whole crew here, I ain't seen some of them in forever. It's one of those never forget it, better stop and take it in kind of scenes. Everything's just right, yeah, except for one thing. You should be here, standing with your arm around me here, and cutting up, cracking a cold beer, saying cheers. Hey y'all, it's sure been a good year. It's one of those moments that's got your name written all over it. And you know that if I had just one wish, it'd be that you didn't have to miss this. You should be here. You'd be taking way too many pictures on your
different room. What a lovely day in Tennessee. I tired. Well, at least we had fun. Thanks, Dad. You're welcome. And thank you as well. Gonna have sweet tea.
Relax.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go outside and just chill. What are you arming about? I thought they are instinct.
What?
Is that a dinosaur?
I'm not really good at dinosaurs, but I think they call this one a velociraptor.
Well, I don't have any children who are addicted to dinosaurs. Absolutely right, it is a velociraptor. This velociraptor looks familiar.
What's with the blue stripes on it?
I believe her name is Blue.
Wait, we can speak velociraptor?
Wait, us zompires can speak other animals? I thought it's just bats. That is odd.
If you're Blue, why are not, you know... Okay, sorry, I didn't mean to go too close to you.
You don't know why you're tiny as well.
Well, she looks like the velociraptor from the movie.
Yes, she does.
What should I do with her?
She ain't gonna be my pet. Friend. And also, son, we have to go home now.
Okay, Dad. You got everything?
Indeed I do. What do you say a raptor will come with us?
Indeed.
Okay, Blue, you're coming with the zompires.
I have a special friend for you at home.
I'm going home, but to the place where I belong, and where your love has always been enough for me. I'm not running from, I know I think you got me all wrong, but don't regret this life chose for me. But these places and these places are getting old, so I'm going home.
Fuck.
Wake her ass up. How dare you?
It's like 12 o'clock. Lunch.
What just happened?
Well, you made it home. So, yeah. Your son put you to bed because you were so tired. But he did tell me that, he had fun.
And he also told me that, he's going to kick my ass. Wonder why he would say that.
Yeah. I'm gonna have my lunch now, since I woke your butt up. Here. Oh! I found another one. Here's your extra sweet!
Gosh, man, you gotta wake up everyone.
Everyone's awake. Oh. It's just working.
Then why did you throw the tea?
You're gonna bother people.
You gotta bother people with working.
Who cares?
They might have a phone call.
Who cares? Anyway, enjoy your sweet tea. I'm gonna cook me chicken.
Oh man, I thought I already drank that tea. Thanks.